Well, oh.
Fuck! 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 Help! Help me! Please!
Okay. Welcome to a game called Buried.
Okay.
Shit. It's a game where we are stuck underground because we have been buried alive. Okay. I'm not sure why, but I also don't feel like we're alone. Let's have a look around.
All right. Okay.
At least we've got a phone. With no service. Oh, okay. Snap my neck to the side. Great. Keeping the light on surely can't be good for the battery life. But equally, I cannot see.
I will get out.
So the goal is to escape this. Spider. Nice. He's got the number 6 there. Not too sure how we're going to escape, but let's just move some stuff around. That was very loud. Managing your light sources are very important. You can only use your lighter or your phone light if you have sufficient fuel or battery available. If they run out of their resource, they will be unusable and you will be in the dark. To use lighter, press 2. To end the call, press 3. Press 4 to leave a review. To use your phone light, bring up your phone with 1 and press F. Or press the flashlight app. You do not want to be in the dark for long. Continue. Hi Daisy, you laying in my light? Nice. Fantastic. So we press... How do we light? I've literally just read that. Oh, this is better.
I need something for this.
The real question is, what happens if my lighter runs out? Or the phone dies? Because that is a possibility. That looks like somebody's underneath me. Being in the dark is not good for your anxiety. Well, in the dark, your anxiety will increase quickly, causing you to panic, which will rapidly reduce how much oxygen you have left. Keeping the lights on will make you feel safe and reduce anxiety levels. The only problem is your light sources cannot stay on forever. Be mindful of your light sources and be careful while staying in the dark. So why can I read that right but not the other stuff? I don't know. Ask your mother. Okay, well, I don't know the number, but there was a 1 there and a 6 over here.
This is okay.
6.
I need a key.
6? Okay, I don't know how that's going to help me. Oh, I don't need to be in there. How do I use the lighter? Is the lighter F? It told me how to use it. Ah, it's 2. Okay, well, let's do that. I don't have an oxygen meter. No network, obviously. An idiot could have told you that. Ah, Sam, almost done. What else do you need? Nothing else. You got it. Thanks. Be home soon. KK, everything okay? Sam? Was Sam the one that trapped us in here? Because that's a coffin with bags and a ball. Oh, does that... Wait a second, guys. 6, 6, 1. That sounds like we're running out of oxygen. I'm gonna not. Run a bit. Okay. 6, 6, 6, 1. Hey, that looks like it worked. Fantastic. What was that? Well, I've got the key, which I'm guessing is for one of these locks. This lock. A hammer? What could I use a fucking hammer for?
I need something for this. I need something for this.
Click around.
Something for this. I need something for this.
I need something for this. And what is that something, my friend? So we've got 2, 5, 2, 3. Oh, and a key. 2, 5, 2, 3, and a key. Fantastic. Oh, else around here? What was it again? 2523. Let's put this on instead. 2523. What was that for? 2523.
I need something for this.
Ah, something here.
I need
something
for this. I need something for this.
Is this two? 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 Three? Two? Okay. There seems to be a lot of creaking and a lot of stuff going on that I do not know. Okay, let's open this back up. Oh, the fucking hand. Is there anything else in our phone? From Sam? No. Derek, Erin, Mal? No? Okay, we ain't got no else. Okay, so what can I possibly do then?
I need a key.
I need a key.
I need something for this. I need something for this.
What is that? Oh! We had a key all along. A rock. Apparently I needed a rock for that. Could have used, you know, the...
I need a key.
The hammer to knock that across, but no. It's fine. I need
something for this.
We don't click out while we're down here.
My battery is getting low.
Ah, bollocks. Oh! Did you see that face? That was such a late reaction. Okay. All right. Yes, you're just watching everything that I'm doing? You creepy bitch. Well, that's mildly unsettling. Oh, I didn't see that. Does that one have one? Oh, I need to start looking more. So is that the two missing pieces? Okay. Yep, and can I not do this now? No? No? Oh, the game was just mildly glitched. Oh, what was the numbers? What was the numbers? What was the numbers? What was the numbers?
This is not how I die.
2523. 2523? 2523? Ah, it was the other way. A key. Is that for that one? No? Oh, you're getting your fist ready, yes? Oh, no. Oh, you've given me something. Oh, is this to help me escape? Okay, that was loud. Oh, there's the hammer. That is what the hammer's for. Phone's on 6. Come on, bash it out. Hurry up. Bash it out. Nice. Goodbye, sucker. Wait, we actually can escape? Are we pushing out of shit or are we trying to escape?
It's opening! It's opening!
Did we escape?
Finally.
You have escaped. Well, that was very fast. Thank you so much for playing Buried. I wanted to create something different and interesting for Halloween 2023. I spent a month creating... A month? Is that it? So I hope you have enjoyed this experience. This was a lot of fun to make and a challenge. I didn't get to read it, but it doesn't matter. Because I escaped. I completed the game. First try, for a matter of a fact. And you guys that all know me well, know that I can't do stuff first try. So there is my achievement. Thank you. Thank you all. Thank you so much. Well, guys, that was short but sweet. I hope you all did enjoy the video. I know I did. drop a comment down below and let me know what your thoughts are on this game. Anyway, as always, I will see you all in the next video. Bye bye.